Sent her out to earn her keep at risk of wave and war, and dodged the nimble privateers along the Biscay shore. Oh, and war went out and peace came in, and time it went and came, and brought new changes every year. Oh, but her it left the same. Privateers, they vanish, and the Indiamen likewise, and the first steam kettle trailed her smoke across affronted skies. And the tea fleet and the woe fleet, in their turn they had their day. She mocked them in their beauty as she plied along. Their canvases plied like summer clouds they pass. But she was built in Devon, and they built them there to last. Oh, she loaded nuts and oranges, she carried coal and props, and bricks and hay and china clay, and barley malt. She traded north to Derry, and she traded south to Spain, and east about to Wells and Lynn, and back to Bude again. Oh, she knew the rips and overfalls from London to the Lizard, and once she nearly left her bones off Padstow in. Oh, but when the winter fogs were thick and she could mostly smell her way by the old familiar sea marks into Bude or Watchet Bay. Oh, when peace went out and war came in, and forth she went once more to dodge the nimble submarines along the English shore. And war went out and peace came in, and still she held together, spite of floating mine and tin fish and the good old channel weather. And she loaded salt and timber, and she carried slate from Wales, cement and corn and cattle cake, and paving stones and nails. She worked her way to Liverpool, and down the coast for Clone, across the ward to Swansea Bay, and then with slack for home. But a time it comes to ships and men, sailing days are past, even such as hail from Devon, where they're mostly built to last. And her seams began to open, and the seven tides came through, and the water kept on gaining, spite of all that they could do. Their best to beach her, but they couldn't do no more. And she foundered at the finish, there in sight of Appledore. And her bones will never flicker blue on any longshore fire, for she'll lie there and she'll. shoulder as an old ship might desire. Oh, and hear the vessels passing by and dream about the past and the great old times in Devon where they built her.